Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell to get updates from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to log in to your freelance account. Make sure that you are connected to your Wi-Fi and you have already installed Freelancer app in your device. This process is similar for Android and iOS device. Now let's get started. Open your Freelancer app. Here we go. Here you can see sign in with Apple, log in with Facebook. You can use your Apple ID or your Facebook to log in, but also you can use your email and password to log into your freelancer account. Here I will be using my email and password to log into my account. Here I will be typing my email address. Now I will be entering my password here. After you are done, tap on login button. Wait for a few seconds. You can see that I have easily logged into my freelance account. In this way, you can also log into your freelance account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.